Okay, here we are, Tucson, Arizona, 19th of August, 2013. An obvious spray right over our heads. They just thought that would blend in, so it's okay. Anyway, just wanted to point that out one more time for the lawsuit. Real News Tucson.